entire one-story house swept downriver by raging floodwaters before crashing into bridge in shocking footage. A shocking video has captured the moment an entire one-story house is swept downriver by raging floodwater before crashing into a bridge and smashing into pieces. A resident in Warren, in the U.S. state of New Hampshire, filmed the moment the property fell into the river and sailed downstream. Parts of the roof and walls had already been ripped off by the storm, which brought rain and winds of up to 78 miles per hour to the area. After reaching a bridge, the house crumpled under its own weight and smashed into tiny pieces. The video was shared on Facebook by Tom Babbitt, 56, who wrote, "This is so sad.